Something lingers here that did not before. We're not alone. This place feels different. Something lingers here.
Could be Alexander. Or Caleb, for all we know.
Corpses. We could manifest what hides here.
I could summon whatever's hiding here with a proper item.
We could get something that belonged to Alexander and something from Caleb. Something prized.
Let's check the workshop for anything left. If Caleb is lurking in God's Acre, that will help lure him. This will work if Alexander is involved. Did you feel that?
It's close. According to the map, the treasure should be near. According to our map, the treasure can't be far.
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. restore your shape in flesh!
Alexander it is, then.
Let's put to rest.
There's a tough one. I have another insight. Run, Red!
Have some of this! I really do hope it's the last time we cross paths with one of those infernal brothers.
I expected no less from them than to linger after their departure. Again.